Angelica, friendship with Angel had no fairy tale start. Angelica Panganiban is certain the past will not be a party pooper to her present as she greeted Angel Loxon for her birthday over the weekend. On Instagram, Panganiban began her message for Loxon with a simple greeting before adding, Galak na galak ang puso kota hill nagoila kita sa mas malim na aspto. Hindi man fairy tale ang simula ng friendship natin, nanina wala akong may happy ending tayo. And we will live happy ever after. Maraming salamat sa lahat. Kasama ako sa mga nagmamahal sa'yo. Panganiban did not elaborate on what she meant by their friendship not having the fairy tale start. She may, however, be referring to an incident she had with Loxon back in 2013. The two had an apparent tiff after shooting a confrontation scene for One More Try. In recent months, Panganiban and Loxon was seen to have grown closer, spending more time each other after their respective breakups marred the start of their 2016. Angelica, friendship with Angel had no fairy tale start.